So here I am in Shiva Club. Now about finding the place to camp. The path is quite hidden. Took really heavy equipment because of this big tent and heavy sleeping bag and some water and stuff. I'm super happy because I found
a cool solution for attaching the GoPro-like camera and
what's more, I can even use
it with my ordinary backpack, because it also has this, like ordinary, like everyday backpack. It also has this, this stripe, and the camera has a clip, so I can just clip it anywhere, mostly to the clothes. And I'm going up here, up this hill, to see what is there, and where can I camp.
It is barely 11 and it's already quite hot. Okay, map shows the path, and the path doesn't exist. What should I do? Should I walk there? In the end, I will get into the wild anyway. That is certainly. Okay, there are houses already. Damn, it's not so cool. This area is really, really tempting to build a tent here and camp. rescue. I think that I can explore this area on the right, but a little bit higher. It's almost noon. So I finished my retreat, going back to Prague. Unfortunately, today is 1st of May, so the Labor Day, day free of work. So I hope that the gas station nearby, just down the hill, will be open so I can get some water, because I run out of drinks and I'm running out of power in a cell phone. But I do not worry, because I know how to get to the train station and just get into the train and go back, and there will be some water, I'm sure.